I'm Sergeant Mike Hill with the Houston Police Department Differential Response Team. Today I'm going to review the Houston Police Department Convenience Store Program, which is based upon the City of Houston Ordinance governing convenience stores. Our goal is to make convenience stores safe in Houston. We started with a convenience store definition. We look for a place that is less than 10,000 square feet with or without the sale of gasoline that sells convenience items. We have found that a few locations will account for a significant amount of crime. By focusing our efforts on these stores that have a significant amount of crime, we have successfully reduced violent crime in stores in the city of Houston. Oh, let me say this, all participation in the convenience store program is totally free to the participating stores. We do not charge anything for our inspections or any type of advice we give for crime prevention through environmental design inspections. There are eight pillars, key elements to our ordinance. So first we have the registration, which is via the internet or by mail. As of today, we have almost 1,550 registered stores. It does change from day to day as stores either go out of business or new stores come online. Each store upon registration is giving a certificate of registration, and you should be able to see our HPD Eagle decal on the door of the store that they receive when they register. We do require them to do the training that I just showed you and to keep a log of that training, which is one of the things we inspect the store for. We require the store to have a trespass affidavit on file with the department, and we do assist them in getting that executed. We require signage. We believe the signage is some of the most important parts of the ordinance. We want anyone coming into that store to know that there's limited cash on hand, employees don't have access to the safe, that the people coming in are under video surveillance. The trespassers will be prosecuted. We want the transactional area clear. In this day of cell phones, when everybody has a cell phone or two, we want a citizen walking up to the store witnessing a crime in progress to be able to report that crime. We also want our officers to be safe when they're responding to a crime. When that officer is responding to a crime in progress at the store, we want them to be able to clear the front of the store to make sure that the suspect is not still at the cash register area, the transactional area. We require them to have a holdup alarm and a cash handling policy. While we don't dictate to the store the exact policy, we do require them to have a stated policy that their employees are aware of making those drops to that drop safe. Cameras. We require them to have two digital cameras in color, and we require them to have the footage available to us for up to 30 days. And we want the notice. Now these stats, we have had a significant reduction in the major crimes since the program has been implemented. So here's a bar graph of the numbers. As you can see, a significant drop at the implementation of the ordinance. So that completes that part of the presentation. I also wanted to show that the Houston Police Department Differential Response Team has received international and national awards for our program. This is the Herman Goldstein Award for Problem-Oriented Policing. This is in 2013 for recognition of our program, convenience store program. Problem-oriented policing is a term used by other police departments for differential response team. Your Houston Police Department calls it differential response team. This is a Weber CV Award from the International Chiefs of Police for our program, and we're very proud of this one. This one we received just this last October. It's the Michael Shanahan Award for Public-Private Cooperation between the police department and, in this case, the Greater Houston Retailers Association, which represents several hundred stores in the Greater Houston area. They have partnered with us to provide materials required by the ordinance to their store members and have worked with us at significant stores to make it safer for everyone.